If it's not obvious by now, the only thing keeping this a park and not a prehistoric hunting ground are the fences. Let's see what we can do to improve them.
Thank you. The park is really coming together. But we can always do more. It would be terrific if you could get our park rating up.
Asset unreachable.
Here to protect.
Thank you. Asset requiring collection. Heading to collect the asset.
You're proving yourself to be a valuable asset. It's dinosaurs like this, the Majungasaurus, that can really be a handful. It's short, stocky, and lives for the hunt. This is also one of the only dinosaurs we know of that may have engaged in cannibalistic behavior. Nothing like having your friends over for dinner.
Asset delivery confirmed. Transportation complete.
Okay, this is how I see this going down. I tell you about this objective, then you complete it. Which means that as of this moment, my part is done.
Collecting asset. commencing asset transit. Asset has been transported.
Oh, you really took a bite out of that last objective. Thank you.
Where I step out, you step in. I've done my part by introducing you to the latest objective. Now, you do yours. You can measure our success by our head count. Especially the ones that are still attached to the neck, huh? So let's strive for that.
Asset to be collected. Heading to pick up the asset.
Set them up and knock them down. That's the way you take on these objectives. I feel like my excellence is rubbing off on you. Or maybe that's my cologne, huh?
Asset transportation underway. Delivery complete.
You successfully introduced a new dinosaur, a Proceratosaurus. This animal is instantly recognizable by the colorful crest on its snout. While smaller in stature than some of the other predators, it is not a dinosaur to be taken lightly, let me tell you.
Asset being transported. Asset transportation in progress. Asset delivery confirmed. Delivery has been completed.
Our plate may be full, but there's always room for more. Read up on this next objective. Unlike the dinosaurs, I want you to stay hungry. Thank you.